There she is, all done. Got the lights on this one. I mounted a little higher. The horns I put down there. Of course, the controls are over here. Chrome button is for the horns. Switch for the lights. Throws a heck of a beam. Let's see, what else is different on this one? This bad. Oh, I had to use these. I ordered some chrome ones, and they came or they didn't fit, so I had to throw these blue ones on there. But I kind of like it. Back down here, got a lot of storage room. More of the blue caps. There's the umbrella holder. Arms are, of course, movable, so transferring out fairly easily. I think she looks really good. She's pretty.